High Tonar, pronounced like Eisenhower.
Yes, indeed. Your son's my first Jew.
You should be married, but not to me.
You bastard!
Pacquiao, two of the most powerful forces in boxing. Their first collision, candidate for fight of the year, was explosive. The second will be a battle not to be missed. But before the final showdown, tune into HBO 2 and experience the fights that led these super featherweight kings to the top of their division. Morales versus Hernandez, Pacquiao versus Marquez, Morales versus Pacquiao, and Pacquiao versus Barrera. See what these warriors are made of before they meet again to settle the score.
Celebrating 10 years of excellence, winner of 15 Emmy Awards, Real Sports with Bryant Gumbel sets the benchmark for TV sports journalism.
Inspiring as Mallory's
16-year-old rookie pro.
This is a story about imposter.
And covers the playing field with the best reporters in the business. Every month, Real Sports delivers the human stories behind the headlines.
Are there players in Major League Baseball using steroids? Absolutely.
10 years of the best news magazine on television.
I would accept no responsibility for their untimely death.
Don't miss the next Real Sports with Bryant Gumbel. Premieres Tuesday, January 17th.
One of the best football shows on television.
Word on the street is
Dan Marino, I think he's going to do a fabulous job.
The guy's automatic.
Dan Marino is just a hot guy.
Don't get too excited.
What do you do to follow that?
Second to none.
Inside the NFL is action-packed.
They're constantly in the red zone.
Fan-friggin-tastic.
Intelligent. Provocative.
You get right in there, you know, you feel like you're getting hit.
I know you like it!
Highlights, insights, interviews.
Definitely the one-on-one interviews.
Nowhere else on TV you're going to get this information.
He's got a water pistol as an arm.
It really tells you the story behind the headlines.
Inside the NFL, every Wednesday night at 10.
There's Inside the NFL and there's everybody else.
Amen to every last word of that.
Few stars can deliver a devastating performance and ignite a crowd. Like Arturo Thunder Gatti. A charismatic talent with major hits and sensational comebacks.
This has been around in the century.
Now for an encore, the former two-time champion steps up to welterweight against the U.S. debut of undefeated Danish southpaw, Thomas Damgaard.
Just look at him.
Gatti versus Damgaard, live. The show begins Saturday, January 28th on HBO. Building legends one round at a time.
This time on The Buzz, the Sopranos cast tries hard to get the word out.
What do I say?
Get
it. Okay,
stick around. Catch a buzz.
Sopranos star James Gandolfini was joined by fellow cast members at an Octoberwoman Foundation dinner in New Jersey to raise money for breast cancer research.
Actually, it's Jimmy's favorite charity, Jimmy Gandolfini. We came here last year, and it's a great cause.
It's dastardly disease, and it ruins families. And that's why I'm here, and I'll always be here.
We have the whole cast of the Sopranos here supporting us and helping us, again, raise as much money as we can.
On behalf of the foundation, Gandolfini presented a check for $125,000 that had been raised for research.
If you can lend your celebrity to get people to come, to buy more tickets, to get more money to support the cause, that's great.
We're a big cast, and there are things that are important to each and every one of us. We kind of ask each other to come help us. The answer is always, what time?
The people that I work with on the show, I am so lucky to work with these people. They're the most kind-hearted, generous, down-to-earth people that I could ever imagine to be working with.
We hang out a lot. So we like to help each other out when it comes to favorite causes.
That's a great part of being a part of the Soprano family.
You can catch all the Sopranos when the new season premieres in March.
I'm Tony Sirico, and you have been buzzed.
Hostage situation turns bad. A psycho turns into a serial killer. And an ex-cop is back into the game. The Wall Street Journal says bloody good. The Boston Herald says HBO's next blockbuster hit may be in Spanish. The New York Post says super addictive. Entertainment Weekly proclaims, superb. The Washington Post declares, breaks rules in the tradition of Alfred Hitchcock's Psycho. And the New York Times calls it, dark, moody, suspenseful, addictive and hard to resist. Epitafios, HBO's first Spanish language series. Now subtitled on HBO Signature, every Wednesday night at 9. Get prepared for the new season. Reacquaint yourself with season 5 of The Sopranos every Sunday night at 9.
What if we left here? We're far away.
I'm a soldier, Angie. When are you going to understand that?
I got myself where I am.
The only reason you have anything is because of my sweat.
I went away for a long time. Stood up for this family.
You never know about people.
I'm not what you think.
What is it, Anthony? Don't do that.
I pinned myself into a corner here, and I don't see a way out.
Get ready for the new season starting in March. In the meantime, catch season 5 of The Sopranos, the Emmy Award winner for Best Drama, every Sunday night at 9.
Do I need to watch my back against you?
It's kill you or let you go.
I fear I may be killed.
Who's threatening your life?
They're coming against us. Someone from outside the camp.
Give it back to me.
Everything!
Here's where I'm making my stand.
My God.
Act civilized even if you ain't.